Since the original release of the Shapeoko 3 back in 2015, we've been continuously refining the platform, strengthening components, making the electronics more robust, offering different size machines, but for 2020, we wanted to make more substantial changes to the standard Shapeoko experience. One of the areas we knew had a lot of room for improvement was the Z-axis. The belt-driven Z-axis that we've been using for years was clearly capable of a lot, more than most people expected. But next to our heavy-duty Z-axis upgrade, the discrepancy in capability was hard to ignore. To close that performance gap and elevate the standard Shapeoko experience, we developed the Z-Plus. One of the first things you'll notice is that it uses a NEMA 23 stepper motor paired with an 8mm lead screw to drive the Z-axis. That gives us a lot more force behind the spindle. The carriage plate is now made from thicker steel, and coupled with linear rails that replace the V-wheels on the Z-axis, the entire assembly is significantly more rigid. The spindle mount can now be installed or removed from the front of the machine, making adjustments and tramming way easier. The mechanical limit switch here has also been upgraded with an inductive switch that has no moving parts. Overall, it's going to make the experience of using the Shapeoko a whole lot more consistent and reliable. Z-Plus equipped Shapeokos are available to purchase now in our online store, and kits will be available to retrofit older machines if you haven't already sprung for the HDZ upgrade. The Z-Plus doesn't replace the HDZ as the ball screw system on the HDZ is better suited for heavier spindles, but the Z-Plus does raise the bar substantially for the level of performance you can expect from the standard Shapeoko 3. Hopefully, you'll find that this upgrade makes your lives easier and enables you to be even more productive in your shop. Good luck and have fun machining, folks.